All right, we're going to do a quick demonstration of this mobility scooter lift. It is the Bruno model ASL250. So what you have is, to put on your vehicle, is a 2-inch hitch, and the power, as you can see here, this will be direct wired to your battery in your vehicle. So for now, just for demonstration, we have it hooked up to another battery. But that's what that's for. I don't know how long it is exactly, but it should be plenty long to get to your battery on your vehicle. Alright, so what you do to lower it, see right now it's in the locked position. So to lower it, you just lift the handle here. Of course, the key is on. Push the button down. Ready to load. So you roll your scooter up on, and then this will come down onto the seat of the scooter. So that will help hold the scooter down. And then just raise it back up. Of course, when you have your scooter on there, it won't hold up. So that's really the gist of it. You can load it from either side. And there is a swing out. So you see the handle here. You just pull it towards you, and it'll swing out. Still raise and lower it from that position. And of course, you can find videos on this model on YouTube, and it'll show you exactly how it operates. And just lock it back in position. And it also has trailer wiring harness, so you can hook up your, I know it has at least a license plate light, and probably your tail lights also. And here is a mount for your license plate tag, so that's visible when you're driving. So that's really it, but it's in great condition. No problems with it at all. So it's ready to mount and use. And there is two keys that go with it.